They have so much stuff.
Tidying Up is taking America by storm.
That's tidying.
The hit Netflix show teaches you to start the new year off with less clutter in the closet.
I love that she's inspiring people to streamline their spaces, simplify their spaces, not be overwhelmed with their stuff and time commitments.
Amy Takas is the owner of Freshly Organized in Omaha.
If you can't do drawers, you can do baskets for the same thing.
Amy's a former engineer. Her goal is to organize spaces to make it efficient for everyday life.
When you only have 5 minutes to fold your laundry, you might be folding them really quick and just putting them in a drawer. So you have to find the balance on where your organizing needs meet all of that structure.
If you think you're a fan, Amy admits she's a binge watcher of the series.
We have too much stuff.
And she says that makes it easier when her customers use the show's lingo when talking to her.
It does resonate because they're showing average families, average stuff, average spaces, and that have just gotten a little too much stuff in it.
Here in Omaha, the show is inspiring people to tidy up their own homes and clean out their houses. A place you can donate your extra clothes is right here at the WCA.
It's just nice to start a new year off kind of decluttering your house, and we know that that's been a big trend. I think one day last week we received 32 donations.
Once you donate the clutter, Amy says it's a lot easier to organize the house without hitting hard on the cash.
When people call me to schedule, they'll say, what do I need to buy? And typically I tell them not to buy anything because they've probably already purchased it.
And just like the show teaches, cleaning up the clutter can mean more than a spotless surface.
Once they get past that sense of no longer being overwhelmed, they start to feel empowered.
Reporting in Omaha, Phil Bergman, 3 News Now.